Get this weapon, we could change things forever.
Yeah. If.
Look, I know we've only been working together for a few hours now, but I want you to know I'm proud of you. Okay, you're under a lot of pressure here.
Wow. Rise.
So much pressure, in fact, that I hesitate to even bring it up, but I did notice that when you reached out for your father's hand, had he actually grabbed it, his grip would have crushed all the delicate senses in the rustles.
Ah. Okay.
Totally understandable, and would have been worth it, by the way, in this case.
Right.
Having said that, I have a hard time imagining another situation where that would have been the case. And much like your father, the Russells are priceless. Okay, so just, you know, moving forward.
Russ, I promise your gloves are safe with me.
Sake. Oh, you fuck. Excuse me. Shit, sorry.
Dad said he stole some files about this weapon.
Well, when it comes to Combine data encryption, Eli's your guy. Systems, robotics, networks, I can make short work of those.
Not data encryption.
Might as well be an alien language. Well, it is an alien language. Anyway, look, Eli's your guy.
Really wanted to get into that secret room. Any ideas? Well, I'll go on the elevator. I'll go down. Okay, maybe I'll go up. Hmm.
Alyx, look out the window.
Holy crap. That's gotta be the vault.
Yeah. Your dad didn't mention it was floating.
So even if we make it there, we still have to get up to it.
Oh, the cables! Look at all the cables attached to it. All we have to do is follow them.
And break whatever's at the other end.
And down comes the vault. Simple. Easy to follow. Yeah, I like this plan.
That's a lot of cables.
I agree. Need a walk. Alyx, you're not that strong.
Have you heard any Combine chatter about Dad escaping?
No, nothing. It's all about sending reinforcements into the quarantine zone.
On the plus side, that means Dad is still on his way back to you. We'd have heard if they recaptured Eli Vance.
And on the downside...
getting to the vault isn't going to get any easier. Ooh, grenades. Total waste of grenade.
Worth it.
Agreed.
It seems to change to leave all those grenades. Right. You have the same calculator at work.
Heads up, zombie. Look out.
Freak out. gone more.
Whoa. I just want to ask one thing. I believe you have a card on your right wrist, but
yeah.
Vicky says you can also store grenades on your left wrist as well, so.
Oh, yeah. Well, I can do more than one. Nah, I can only do one. Whoa, what happened?
Well, that's good enough.
Crashed.
Really? Oh.
Just me, or is it repeating? Oh God, did I save? But then I'm just gonna rush through it.
Is there an autosave scheme or?
Yes.
Okay, so that's it, Blake.
Heads up, zombie. Look out.
No way. Again?
Oh.
What's going wrong?
I don't know, I'm checking this right now.